exclusive first look at a mock-up of our new pantomime, Mother Goose. For 2010.
So that's what the audience will like.
That's for.
And then I'll just go through the various pieces that we've got.
Hello there.
Hello. So there's three, there's a fourth cross just behind the fourth cross, the first fourth story, and then the second fourth
and these are
in. Yeah, and it's all permanent. Once they're in, everything else is sitting around it, but it kind of then self-masks quite nicely to give us a really good sort of framework. Now, it does make it probably narrower than you had historically, but I don't know if that's necessarily a problem, because that's another one about that, A, it doesn't sell out anyway, and B, it means it would restrict a few cheaper things up at the size, but anyway, on a budget, can still see it, just see it from the balcony corner. It's kind of like a creepy village, sorry, yeah, that's great. Creepy village cloth. It's a nice little, I think that's back to the village. Goose land up in the clouds with all the geese and lollipops. the big moment of the show is when Mother Goose becomes beautiful. That's what we need. I'll put the waterfall in because this is quite nice. So Mother Goose goes to the waterfall of beauty to make herself become beautiful. So we have a huge, not real water yet, a nice big waterfall scene with a pond.